This video will show you how to replace the M.2 solid-state drive under the keyboard in your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the Lenovo ThinkPad P16 Gen 3. You will need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, and 15 minutes of your time. Caution: to avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard flat surface, use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. First, you must disable your built-in battery before removing any parts. Disconnect the power adapter. Press the power button. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the setup menu. Select the config menu. Select the power menu option. Select the disable built-in battery menu option. Select yes in the confirmation box. The system will shut down and the battery is disabled. Loosen the two keyboard screws on the bottom of the system. Slide the keyboard toward the back of the system and lift the front edge. Pull the keyboard out from the bezel and flip it over. Disconnect both keyboard cables from the system board. Remove the keyboard from the system. Loosen four captive screws on the service bracket. Remove the service bracket from the system. Remove the screw from the M.2 solid-state drive. Remove the M.2 solid-state drive from the slot. Insert the drive into the slot on the system board. Install the screw to secure the drive in place. Lower the service bracket into place in the system. Tighten four captive screws to secure the service bracket. Place the keyboard upside down on the system. Connect both keyboard cables to the system board. Flip the keyboard over and insert the top edge under the bezel. Lower the bottom edge and slide it downward. Tighten the two keyboard screws on the bottom of the system. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. You can find links to additional resources such as repair guides and the Lenovo Parts Store in the video description. For even more resources like user guides and manuals, visit the product page for your device at pcsupport.lenovo.com. For more information on your Lenovo devices, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube.